A nonprofit that works to save animals is holding its annual Hero Awards next week.
Fox 10's Anita Roman introduces us to some of the heroes.
Meet Stella. This beautiful rescue pup actually saved a life.
She literally instantly changed my life the day I brought her home.
Meeks rescued Stella from a shelter in Indianapolis. She was dumped in a field with her litter mate. Well, it turned out Meeks needed Stella just as much as the dog needed her. At the time, Meeks was battling breast cancer.
I was so racked with fear and anxiety and depression at the time that I was kind of keeping to myself. And I was just really pulled to adopt a pit bull in particular.
The Arizona Pet Project will honor five animal heroes who have demonstrated incredible courage while overcoming challenges and proving their will to live. Stella is one of the recipients. Along with animal survivor BB Bear, he was found beaten and broken. This tiny white puppy fought for his life and quickly became a social media sensation. There's also Nana. She was found stranded in the desert. This adorable and laid-back dog now provides support to individuals all over the state as a therapy dog.
The Arizona Pet Project is an animal welfare organization. We save the lives of dogs and cats in Maricopa County by providing resources and support for pet owners. And we keep those pets in the homes and out of shelters.
Winning the Loyal Companion Award with the Arizona Pet Project means so much to us, not only to showcase and thank Stella for what she's actually done for me and my family, but to also like showcase what rescue dogs have to offer. And, you know, there's so many people out there suffering from either illnesses or different things in their lives. And there's pets that are without homes. And if we could just marry those two things together, it would just be such a wonderful thing.
What Meek says is truly wonderful is that Stella can also serve as a reminder to adopt. Because just like her, all shelter dogs are heroes. Anita Roman, Fox 10 News.
And if you would like more information on the 15th Annual Hero Awards, we have a list and a link to it on the Arizona Pet Project website on our website, fox10phoenix.com.